Duh, we didn't even trace. Oh, we traded that time. I'm hoping he's a solo player. I hope he's not a solo player. Otherwise, this is going to be extremely awkward. Shit, I'm full on fucking surrounded. Four people. Yeah, he just went to go run for the other bounty. Wherever he's gonna come back, I don't know. Wait, they're actually running for the exit. Their teammate is generally is just left them. He's going for the I'm baffled right now. Can't believe that. Wait, do I just run for it then? Fuck it. No point in staying fighting just for one kill. Wait, he's actually run back. His teammates come back. He didn't exit, he came back. What the fuck?
Wait, where's his friend?
Oh, of course, man.
Did he revive his teammate though?
I'm literally picking everyone off with this stuff I'm doing.
I'm gonna have to get close, mate. I've got no choice. No, no way he lands a headshot on me like that. Okay, because he got killed. He just got killed. Oh, they're definitely gonna watch my body, mate. They know. Oh my god, mate, that's so typical.
I don't know if this guy's a solo or not. Took that bean up, mate. The house is gonna get you. Who killed him? Jesus. Sneaky rats, mate. No way he got back up, mate. He's definitely getting back up now. Mate, this guy keeps getting back up. Mate, how many health chunks does this guy have?
Sayler. Nope, not Sayler.
Oh, what a fucking shot.
Unlucky, mate. Players are here. I can hear them. I wonder if he saw me. Shit. No, not a solo. The instinct perk is so fucking strong. He could be a solo because he was quite far from his team then. If it were. I need to get out of here. This is a bad spot. They're not close to me. I might be able to come across. I might be able to push across this bridge. He got back up. He was a solo player. That guy killed in the water was a solo player. Oh my god. Everyone in this lobby's nuts, mate. He's in that house chilling. And necromancer's his teammate. No, 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 no. How do I miss that? I can't hit this guy to save my life right now. They're gone. They might have gone towards the bounty, you know. They might have just completely ignored me. This guy's gonna have a shotgun, isn't he? No, 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 no. This is not gonna work. Oh my god, there's so many of them. The whole team. I've only got 20. I'm only gonna have 75 HP left when I get back up. This is not gonna work. What is in there? Knock it. They took my fucking sniper. I'm coming. Jeez.
No! Oh my god, this guy keeps clapping me. Let's see. Oh my fucking god! You should have made sure I was dead, boy. Give me back my sniper. Oh my god. 12 kills. I got 12 kills, mate. How am I not ranked 6? This game does not like me. How the fuck am I not ranked 6 from that? Oh my god.
Run. Oh my god.
If you guys don't know who Sayler is, he's Never Hunt content creator, and he had this idea where you steal the bounty and you chill at the top of his tower with traps. I basically watched that video and copied it, and my god, does it work well.
Come get it.
Oh my god, there's 4 people.
Come get it. Come get it. You gotta fight for it! And I don't mean fight for it! Thank you. There's more of them. Alright, these guys aren't going to come to the tower then. I'm going to come to them.
I'm surprised you can see me with all this smoke. You're going to have to come for your friend now, mate. Wait, how many are there? See if I'm pretty good at this.
GG. Holy shit. Mate. I was not expecting it to get that hectic. Oh my god. Shout out to Sayler for the Tower of Pain strat, mate.